Hi, I'm Sophie, and welcome to my world. Well, it doesn't seem that you can turn the corner without seeing the word STEM or STEAM. And if you don't know what those letters stand for, I'm going to tell you right now. It stands for science, technology, engineering, art, and math. And the thing about them is it's looking at the world in a way and educating in a way that's fun. So finding fun ways to bring in science and technology and engineering and art and math and making it exciting, because we find that when you're playing, you learn and you remember things better. So today we're going to be doing a little STEM activity, and it is tie-dye. And we're going to be making tie-dye out of Sharpie pens and, ready for this, rubbing alcohol. And I'm going to show you how to do it right now. For this project, you will need a square of t-shirt material, rubbing alcohol 70% or higher, a glass, vase, or cup, a rubber band, a small cup, a pipette, and Sharpie pens. Why I like this vase here, this glass, is because it's tall and it has a really nice wide opening. You can use any kind of glass or cup, whatever you've got, as long as you can put your t-shirt over it, like this, and then add a rubber band to keep it nice and tight. You do want a cup or something, though, because you're going to be collecting liquid down below. So you do need something to catch that. Next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take my Sharpie pens and I'm just going to start drawing on here. And it doesn't really matter how you go to town with this. You can have fun, just add the colors that you like. Now here's where the stem comes in. Try taking water and just adding a little drop of water to this and see what happens. Then do a second one and add the rubbing alcohol. You could try this with a whole bunch of different liquids. You could try it with hydrogen peroxide. You could try it with bleach. Just be careful and don't inhale the fumes. You can try it with all kinds of different liquids and see what the reactions are. Now this one, I'm going to be using rubbing alcohol. Now you do want to make sure that you use 70% or higher. The higher, the better. And as you can see, I'm just adding drops of rubbing alcohol. And as I add those drops, it begins to spread and fade and mix. Now, what you want to do once you're all done is just let this dry. And you can watch it, and you can watch all the colors kind of mesh and meld and mix and spread, which is really kind of fun. But just let it sit and dry, and depending on where you are, it can dry overnight or it can dry, you know, during the day or whatever. If you're outside in the sun, it'll dry pretty quickly. But when you're all done and you take it off and it's dry, you're going to see you end up with this really cool circle of color that looks very much like a tie-dye. And there you have it, tie-dye from Sharpies. So you can see, not only can science be fun, but it can also be beautiful. For more fun ideas, check us out at sophie-world.com. And if you're liking this idea of a STEM series, make sure that you leave us a thumbs up down below. Or make sure you leave us a comment or two if you've got some ideas for what you'd like to see me do in the STEM world. If you're not a subscriber, make sure you do so now as well. There's a button down below. For more fun ideas, check us out at sophie-world.com.